Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Vancouver Pops Christmas concert. We are so excited to have you all here today with us. I would like to acknowledge that we are performing today on the traditional, ancestral, and unceded territory of the Musqueam people. My name is Jodine.
And I'm Jacqueline.
And I would like to see a show of hands. Do we have any doctors, nurses, midwives, or doulas in the house?
Anybody? Anyone?
Zero.
Oh, I think I see something.
Well, I am officially the most pregnant person to ever perform in one of the Vancouver Pops concerts ever.
I think we should let everyone know that if Jodine decides to go into labor today, and those of you who put your hand up to help deliver, you will get a free lifetime of concert tickets to Vancouver Pops because we will be thankful to you.
But let's hope it doesn't get to that.
Now that you've had a chance to get to know us a little bit more, let's take care of some of the house rules to make us have an enjoyable evening tonight. We would like for you to silence your phones at this moment. Photos and videos are, of course, welcome. And if you take any that you'd like to share, please feel free to tag us on Instagram at vancouver.pops or on Facebook. If you're looking for the program and you didn't see that coming in, it is at vancouverpops.com/concerts. You'd be able to click that for our paperless edition today. You can also scan it somewhere in around the theater when you see the QR code.
We sure hope you like Christmas songs because you're going to hear a lot of them today. So up next, the orchestra is going to play for us Christmas song, Father of the Bride and Bells of Christmas.